Second breakfast. Mine's making breakfast. Karina's coming out. I was eating. Can I make you a plate, Karina? Huh? Can I make you a plate?
Restaurant.
What?
Yeah.
Tonto Nico's.
It's a city.
Oh my god.
That's why they name it like that.
Oh
Wow, now we saw it in person.
Thank you.
other. It's so cool.
Yo meto tres veces pierna por semana.
Lunes.
Martes y
viernes.
¿Vas a comprar lunes?
Where's the money? So good. Jeez. El agua, el pedazo bien, bien, era como un pool. No se meten igual.
Let's come in the bathroom. That's cool. Watch the duck. you look good.
I want an angle like that.
Oh, that's cute.
I like that.
Here's Karina, Maz over there, Baz laying down, chilling. We're next to a lake of some sort. This is. And then there's some ducks, and there's a slide. We still haven't explored yet. I mean, we haven't walked far, but right here there's some bathrooms. Next to the bathrooms, there's like this little kitty area. And they have a bunch of different slides and hot dogs for the kids. And there's a bunch of picnic tables. So yeah, this is where we're chilling at right now. Fortunately, there's no duck food, so I can't feed the ducks.
That's where they got the beach. I'm gonna, I gotta go downtown and look for something first. You need a tailing model.
What?
Yeah.
You only want to play? I'm not tired. She wants to go now.
Aquí estamos en.
Hola. Vamos a Santa Rita echándonos un baño en el agua.
Sí,
at
least a pano se le está quitando.
Vamos a un tequila.
You want a pop?
Yeah.
A lot of
them? It's barely hot.
You can have it. Is this another cosa? Oh, cool. It's a snake. Can I get you in shot, Karina?
Yeah.
Talking to some poor mama for sure.
Yes.
See.
Santa Rita. Yeah, ma.
You guys can put the feet in.
You want to? I'm still walking. Oh, so I cannot go in the water because I cannot swim.
Both of us can't swim.
So that is why you cannot. Rain is fit. I'm loving your earrings right now. Kohl's exclusive. I'm not supposed to tell them.
Oh yeah, I'll let that out.
Okay. Okay.
I'm just kidding, I gatekeep.
Oh, okay. Don't worry, I'll edit that.
Just remind me. Here's a mind of five.
You know what? It's okay to gatekeep. I'm a
gatekeeper.
As we're talking.
What is gatekeeping? What does gatekeeping mean?
It means to to keep it a secret. That's what it means.
That's what it means.
So like if somebody asks you, oh, that your top is cute, where'd you get it from?
You won't say anything? Like, you won't give them
You'd just be like, if you were a gatekeeper, you'd be like, oh, it's thrifted.
That's so mean.
That's what a lot of gatekeepers say is, it's, so it's thrifted.
I don't know if I could do that. It's gonna take
a
little time. Cause everything, like,
every... No, but I'm not a gatekeeper. I tell people my stuff's fine.
Okay. Because, well, lately I've been finding all my stuff in the house, so I can't really gatekeep anything.
Oh, yeah. You can gatekeep Ross.
But I feel like it's everywhere in YouTube, though. Mm-hmm. Maybe? Or no. Maybe, or that could also be the algorithm.
Yep. Yeah, because I was searching vlogs for homes. And they're also along with Target. So I can't have a lot on my phone. Yeah. The internet is a whole algorithm thing. All of the internet is just algorithm. Mama's like, okay, let's go, guys. And we just relocated.
Let's go.
She didn't want us to tan anymore.
Yeah. We could have tanned more.
Let's go. I'm ready to go.
Let's go.
Keep on sticking to me.
Vlog pause.
Drying off your shirts in the air.
Ayo. The air of Mexico.
Thank you.
muchas pueblas aquí en...
Muchos pueblitos chicos.
Muchos pueblitos chicos en este lugar. Estoy platicando mi español.
Marina dice, Pablito clavó un clavito.
Oh my God, what? Okay, don't give me high school.
That's how your tongue gets developed. Pablito clavó un clavito, clavó un...
Entonces, Pablito clavó un clavito en la calva de, en la cabeza de un calvito.
Wow, Pachis.
Pablito clavó un clavito en la calva de un calvito.
Oh, my God.
Pablito clavó un clavito en la cabeza de un calvito.
Pablito
clavó un clavito en la cabeza de un calvito.
Oh my God.
Si va rápido y más bien.
Jeez.
Pablito clavó un clavito en la cabeza de un calvito. Clavó un clavito en la cabeza de un calvito.
Oh my goodness. I need mucho práctica para eso. Eso es sentence.
No,
es el idioma.
No, it's a saying. So your tongue gets so you don't curl up.
That's cool. I like that. That's a good practice. Es un buen práctica. Your head?
fregada. Por allá, que no me iba a saltar la fregada. Pero ya estoy bien mucho.
It's okay, pa. Todavía no sabe, no sé Batavia. Y Geraldo me hace muy mucho cómicos que todo el tiempo uso el GPS. Trabajo en el apartamento. Reminds you of Joliet. At least we have a river. You just gotta come over, ma. Gerald invited you. Go when you're feeling healthy. Go on the weekend. Karina will bring you. Or go with the pa. Oh my God. I'm gonna send this to him. He's gonna be like, why is mom making excuses? Why does she not like my house? I don't invite them because there's too many stairs.
Yeah.
Huh?
But he's invited me.
Yeah. Because he thinks you're healthy. You're healthy. You could do it. Yeah. Just come in a good day. Papa will be there to help you. I will carry you. He'll carry you like a sack of potatoes. This is so nice. ¿En cuál pueblo estamos? Oh, that's so cool. This got a little bit. That was so cool. They had the, tenía como una statue. Enfrente de la building. It was the, era la, como se dice deer in Spanish?
Venado.
Era la venado. Una grande venado enfrente de la puerta. Oh my God, it was so cool. Yeah, I took a video. I was like, oh shit. I took out the phone, the camera.
Yeah, because it was in your side, I can see it.
Yeah, no, yeah, I'm just trying to make sure I keep an eye out for all of us. Right there, getting a look. I said, ¿a dónde viva la Llorona? Oh, look, acá ves. Oh, wow. This is a restaurant?
Aquí, no es aquí donde venimos a comer.
No.
Mejor Medina, junto al AutoZone. No se quieren subir este gran espectáculo en vivo para toda la familia. Mañana, gran debut de Mundo de Dinosaurios. Sí. Mañana, gran debut en Aranda, de gran espectáculo en vivo, Mundo de Dinosaurios.
Getting that comical girl over here. I'm going crazy. Mañana, mañana. I don't know. Okay. No Name Boutique. Just trying to like avoid grabbing these people's license plates here. Mañana, mañana. I'm barely holding on. She wants tacos.
They have been so thank you.
Yeah, I see that. Yo veo eso.